Plans this week were announced for a Lilith Fair 2010. The popular all-female summer music festival ran from 1997 to 1999. It was co-founded by Sarah McLachlan. Here to talk about it now is Sarah McLachlan.
Hey, Seth. Thanks for having me. Dooby-dooby-dooby-day.
Sarah, I have to tell you, I am so excited about Lilith Fair.
I am also so, so excited, Seth. Lilith Fair means so much to me. But there's something else I want to talk to you about, Seth.
What's that?
The dogs.
Oh, no.
The dogs, Seth. Dooby-dooby-dooby-day.
We talked about this, and you agreed you weren't going to bring up those dogs from those creepy ASPCA commercials.
Seth, all the dogs you are about to see are dead. Or about to die.
No! Don't show the dogs!
The arms of the angel. This dog's house is in foreclosure.
No.
Fly away from here.
Oh, I hate these commercials.
This dog is a single mother.
What?
Hey, I do believe I failed you.
I for real broke my hand last year trying to get to the remote to change the channel during this commercial.
This dog committed dog suicide. Dooby-dooby-dooby-day.
Oh, these commercials are the worst.
There is nothing wrong with this dog.
Oh, good.
Except that he was molested by this dog.
No.
Dooby-dooby-dooby-day.
That is enough. Sarah McLachlan, everyone.